birthday lunch at Applebee's.
Got my double Cheetos and lemonade to start off my day. I always get the same thing when I come here.
Boneless wings and pasta.
My favorite dessert. Brownie bite. It's been raining the past like 2 days, so you get lots of circles with me. Hopefully you don't get dizzy. It's raining men. Hallelujah, it's raining men. Whew, that made me really dizzy.
And I don't know what that was, that noise was at the end.
My bad. Pretty sure that's cotton candy. Pomegranate. Smile! Got to my hotel here in Indianapolis and my room did not have a TV remote, so I had to go downstairs and get a new one. And now I get to set up the TV remote to my TV. Yeah!
It was super easy. It was only a 3-step.
Turn the TV on, push input, or set. Turn the TV on. Hold setup 3, 2, 1, and then it works. Ta-da!
Okay.
Go me! Girl, because this is so Oh, yes. Look at that. Here in Indianapolis. What's up? There's Indianapolis downtown. That building right there with the prongs kind of reminds me of the building that's in Chicago. This is the Indianapolis Colts football stadium, actually. Unless it's their practice one. I'm not 100% positive. You let me know.
That sounds wonderful. Just us. I totally have to tell you this.
Yeah. I love my mayonnaise. Exploring through the land. Ooh. Time to go check out the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, and then I'm gonna get some breakfast because I'm starving. So yeah.
Message is clear.
More concerned about like the styles and stuff of the clothing. Like, I could totally see myself wearing this.
The first rock and roll concert ever staged cemented Alan Freed's
station
to Kate Pollard and Miss Cleveland's moon god to the Big Apple.
He did such a job in creating this to be one of the big exports of America.
I bought myself a keyboard a while back that I really want to learn how to play so bad. So pretty though. I love the art. This is... going up on a Thursday.
The fact that this thing has legs.
Oh my god. And then...
Thank you. I was playing it half the time and then stopped. Maybe there was a song here, maybe the moon is up and the sun is down. No, this is definitely acid. Yeah. It gets in the way of what I'm doing, you know. Just give me a good sound, you know, and I'll work with that. Not really, because I'm lazy. On my Stones' very first tour at Everly Brothers, and I'm watching Don Everly.
That was fun. Fun is British. Goodness, it took me a million years to find like a Dunkin', like an actual Dunkin' Donuts that wasn't like in downtown Cleveland. And then I tried to find other like coffee shop places, and everywhere I went, I was like Einstein Bagel Company or something like that or whatever. But the two spots was, one was at a college, one was at a hospital, and I'm like, there's no actual building. So thankfully I passed a Dunkin' Donuts and I was like, we can get my coffee and my bagel fix.
I am way too excited to eat this bagel right now. It's not even funny. Like, much, much needed. I actually got two of them because I'm starving. But I don't know if that's because my eyes are bigger than my stomach. I guess we'll find out. Cheers.
Thanks for walking through the, why is my brain not working? Rock and roll. Thank you for walking through the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame with me in Cleveland, Ohio. That was pretty awesome. So, anyways, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And I got a few more videos left. So, bam. Like, comment, subscribe. I'm being so lazy right now.